Hello, this is the lecture number 7 for the chapter Determinant of class 12th, and in this we'll discuss the very important topic, that is the adjoint of the matrix and the inverse of a matrix. Now, what is the adjoint of the matrix? Adjoint of the matrix is the transpose of the cofactors. Now, you know how to find the cofactors and you know what is the meaning of the transpose. So let us take an example, a matrix A of 2 by 2 order, 1, minus 2, 3, 4. You simplify the find the cofactors, A11, A12, A21, A22. Iska cofactor positive, iska cofactor negative ka sign lagaiye, iska cofactor, you put the sign of the negative, and iska cofactor positive. So इसको कॉलम और रो और कॉलम को डिलीट करिए 4, इसका निकालने के लिए कॉलम और रो को डिलीट करिए 3, माइनस का साइन ऑलरेडी वहाँ पर है, इसका निकालने के लिए कॉलम और रो को डिलीट करो माइनस 2, माइनस ऑलरेडी था ही वहाँ पर, तो ऐसा करिए, पहले माइनस लिख करके बाद में प्लस करिएगा, ठीक है, माइनस माइनस 2, एंड A22 फॉर दिस इट विल बी 2, एंड द एडजॉइंट पुट द कोफैक्टर्स and find the transpose 3, 4 minus 3, 2, 1. It is the adjoint of this matrix A. Similarly, you can do for the 3 by 3 determinants. Now, inverse of a matrix. We have done invertible matrix and there we have discussed what is the meaning of the inverse of the matrix. If the product of the two matrix is an identity matrix, then one of the matrix is the inverse of another. Means if A into B is equal to I, then we can say that either A inverse of B or B is inverse of A. This is the definition of the inverse of the matrix we have done. And there in the previous also, I have told you that the inverse we can find by using two methods, elementary transformation method, which we have done in exercise 3.4. Here we will discuss the inverse of the matrix by using a formula, 1 upon a determinant into adjoint of A. Now I'll find the inverse of this matrix I've already taken. So I've already, क्योंकि हमें adjoint की जरूरत है, तो we have already find the adjoint of this. तो लेकिन inverse find करने के लिए सबसे पहले आप इसका determinant ही find करेंगे. Find the determinant of this matrix. तो convert into determinant. Find it equal to इसकी value 0 के equal नहीं होनी चाहिए. It is coming out to be 10 because 0 के equal होगा तो defined नहीं होगा. To find the इन्वर्टेबल जब ही होता है इनवर्स उसी मैट्रिक्स का व्हेन द वैल्यू ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो तो अगेन इन द सेम वे फाइंड द कोफैक्टर्स ऑफ दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी फाइंड द 4 माइनस 3 2 एंड 1 इसके कोफैक्टर्स इसका एडजॉइंट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस हियर एडजॉइंट एंड द ए इनवर्स इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन डिटरमिनेंट इनटू एडजॉइंट ऑफ ए तो 1 अपॉन डिटरमिनेंट एडजॉइंट दिस इज द डेफिनेशन टू फाइंड द इनवर्स और द फॉर्मूला दिस ये बहुत अच्छी तरह से आपको आना चाहिए एटली यू डू एटलीस्ट 5, 9 to 10 क्वेश्चन टू फाइंड द इनवर्स ऑफ 3 by 3 डिटरमिनेंट 2 by 2 तो इजी है ऑलरेडी 3 by 3 के लिए वो करना है आपको आई एम टेकिंग द एग्जांपल ऑफ 3 by 3 सी इट हियर टेकिंग एन एग्जांपल ऑफ मैट्रिक्स बी 1, 3, 3, 1, 4, 3, 1, 3, 3 फाइंड बी इनवर्स First of all, find the determinant of this. We know how to find the determinant of the matrix. I have expanded along the first row, positive, negative, positive, positive, negative, positive. And simplify it, it's coming out to be 1, not equal to 0. It means we can find the inverse of this matrix. Now to find the adjoint, because the formula is 1 upon determinant to adjoint of it, the adjoint of B pata karna hai, to you find the cofactors of all these 9 elements. Main to directly likh de yahan par. You can take your own time. You know how to find the determinant. You can find it in detail. 7 minus 1, 1, minus 3, 1, 0, minus 3, 0, 1. Adjoint of B will be the transpose of their cofactors. Yes, ka ho gaya. You take your own time to find the cofactors. So, B inverse will be equal to 1 upon determinant into adjoint of B. 1 upon determinant to adjoint of B. So this is the method to find the A inverse of a matrix by using the formula, by following the forming the formula. So this is the method to find the inverse of a matrix. Now in exercise 4.5, you have to verify in one or first or second question, you have to simplify the adjoint of a matrix of 2 by 2 or 3 by 3. Now, in the question number 3, you have to verify that A into adjoint of A or adjoint of A into A is equal to determinant of that matrix into I. you have to learn this. You can get a 1 mark question or numerical question on this. So determinant matrix A is given. You simply, because my determinant is zero, you find the determinant of this. This into this minus this into this. Zero R I's case mein, koi baat nahi. Now to find the adjoint of A, you have to find the cofactors of this matrix. 2 ka cofactor, minus 6 aega, negative, positive. Aur uske baad, you know how to find the cofactors. You know it. Agar nahi aata, toh pehle aap karenge, jab is exercise pe aayenge. Now adjoint of this, the transpose of this cofactors. Now A into adjoint A, A into adjoint A.